So we just got these fish in stock. They're called pom poms, and they're a species of goldfish, which are actually bred to have these big growths on their nose, big nostrils. I've only just got them in stock right now, so they need to settle in. But those growths get really quite large. Definitely something different. Glad I'm not a pom-pom.